In this new novel, The Dragon Keeper, I am returning to the Rain Wilds and some of the settings and the characters from the Liveship Traders trilogy. I don't want to give the impression, though, that it's continuing the story of any of the major characters from that book. You'll see some cameos, but basically it's a whole new cast of characters. Chronologically, the story picks up almost exactly at the end of the Liveship Traders trilogy, but then there's also a jump forward in time from there. So I hope to reintroduce readers to the Rain Wilds and the events that were going on for the Rain Wild Traders, and then bring them up to speed and plunge them into a new adventure. As a writer, I very much enjoy what happens when you shift from one point of view to another. In a scene where one character may be feeling totally tragic and completely trashed by events, and another character is very much, well, so what? This is what I need to happen. So it has been split into two volumes, and the first one is The Dragon Keeper. The second novel, Dragon Haven, will continue the adventure and hopefully wrap it up nicely. At the beginning of a story, I always feel like I know a great deal about the characters, but during the course of the story, events will make them grow and change, just as events in anyone's life will make people grow and change. So there's always, I think, a large challenge for a writer when the writer returns to a world that he or she has previously written in. And at the same time, there is that sense of homecoming that is very exhilarating. Filming a trailer for this book was a brand new experience, and it's something I had been tempted to try for a long, long time, ever since I began to see book trailers on the internet. It requires a great deal of coordination between people. So it was a very big learning curve for me. Filming this little trailer has opened up to explore that area of creativity more. I think we'll try it again, but I am sure that I still have a great amount of self-education to go through. It's fun. It is so much fun. I frequently at signings will sign a book for somebody that I've been chatting with on my news group for years, and this is my first time to actually put a face with a name. So that's a very enjoyable part of it. In addition to there always being the next book to work on, there are short stories. I'm a mom. My youngest daughter is going to be graduating from high school and going off to college this year. I'm a grandmother. I'm watching three small children that are just beginning to learn to read and are being carefully programmed with all the books that I can stuff into their room. There's so much going on in so many facets of my life. It's never a time to stand still.